Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael, I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation, and the author of the Book of Love, the standard literature of Triple Grace. This book you can order at Amazon, a link is in the description box below. Let my people go, that I will sow to Satan, and will put it at his feet, and will say all the people that belongs to the Lord and are followers of the path, let these people go. They do not belong to the beast system and they do not belong to the world. They belong to the heavenly kingdom. So let my people go. The same way as we went out of Egypt, we will also go now out of the world and out of Babylon onto that path that will lead to eternal life. Today our topic is follow that path. The path to Mount Zion, the path that will bring you to the rapture, the path that will bring you to the spiritual mansions that are prepared and promised to you. All what you have to do is to come together in love, unity and support, into assemblies of love and righteousness, into societies of the rose. You can establish one in your neighborhood, gather the people together who are walking in spirit and truth. We do not need churches or buildings or anything. Our body is the temple of the Lord. And I know that we can prepare everything in his wishes and according to his will and not our own. And we will not walk in our own name, but in the name of the Father. And we will go forth and show the love of the Father to all the people to see. And people will say, these ones are different. Yes, we will be different. Because we will do a daily sacrifice of love every day, lift up the needy, share resources, support one another. We will bring forth the zeal and the spirit that the first Christian believers had, the true followers of the path of Jesus Christ, who were ready to give up everything for his name and for his name's sake and put it at the feet of the apostles so that everybody could receive if he has need. Where is that faith today? Where are these people who would do that? Who is strong enough to give up his properties in the name of the Father, in the name of Jesus? Who can step out into the unknown, take a leap of faith without any security as the first Christian did? Can you do it? Can you follow that path? Can you take the cross? Can you even stand against your own family and walk that path together with Jesus Christ? He will take you by the hand and he will show you where to walk so that you do not go to the right in the darkness or to the left in the darkness, but that you walk that litten path, that path that has the light of the Father. And when you walk that path and you reach the end of it, you will come to the holy mountain, to the mountain of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, that he has carved with his hands, that he will bring forth Mount Zion. This is the mountain at which we will be raptured, and this is a mountain where we will enter paradise. On the way we will bring in the harvest. On the way our destiny is to bring as many people as possible to righteousness, Daniel 12:3. And you can be part of this path. Walk that path. Join us. Become a member of Triple Grace at triple-grace.com. It's free. Sign up. Use the resources. Watch the videos in our YouTube channel. Become a partner of Triple Grace. Establish your Society of the Rose in your neighborhood. Show forth the love of the Father for all to see. Walk together with our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, with Yeshua HaMashiach. Walk with him. He will take you by the hand. And he will show you the true path, the narrow path, the middle path, not in excesses on the right or in the left, but in the middle, in contentment, in love, in spirit, in truth. Our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. Take his hand. He will show you that path. Pray to him over it. Pray to the Holy Spirit. Let's be guided towards that path. Ask for guidance and it will be given to you. He will guide you and say, yes, walk together with Michael. Walk together with him the path to Mount Zion. So that we can all be raptured as a multitude clothed in white, as is written in the book of Revelation. But we have to come out of the world and out of Babylon. We have to come out of our sins. We have to repent. We have to stop this career thinking about luxury or properties. If you're strong enough, give everything away. Help the ministry to grow into the nations. If you're guided so into the ministry, so that we can reach all the people with our message, that we can gather them together as a multitude clothed in white, that we can bring them forth to the holy mountain, that we can show them the path, that they can become the follower of the path, and that they can show their love every day as a daily sacrifice of love, to lift up the needy, the nameless and faceless, every day. Come together in meetings, be empowered, and then let your light shine in your neighborhoods, but come together every day. Partake in love meals together. Show that you are a band of Jesus Christ, a band of brothers and sisters, the warriors of the Lord. Walk that path. It's your path. It's a path that will lead you to glory, to your eternal life. Please follow the path. Thank you that you have listened to this word today, our topic, follow the path. Pray over it. Take it to the Lord. Take it to the Father. Be guided by the Holy Spirit. And then join us. Join Triple Grace, triple-grace.com, our website. Be a subscriber of our YouTube channel. Share the videos with your friends and families. Gather the people together. Make a great assembly. And if you're guided, become a partner, a sponsor, a supporter of Triple Grace. Help us in our mission for the children in Cambodia. Assist us wherever you can. Show forth your love and your kind heart. Be ready to step onto that path. The path that will bring you to the light. The light of the Father and of his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. Thank you. Thank you that you have listened, and thank you for all your donations that you have sent. We will use it to help as many poor children as possible. I love you all so dearly. And now, when the end of the month comes, and people have a lot of excess, or at least excess, do not forget, many poor children are waiting. Many poor children are suffering. Many poor children are subject to violence and maybe even rape. So help them. Give them access to our resources, to what we can do, our education program, our free counseling. We have put up all the links in the description box below and in the pinned comment. So help us to assist them. Everything counts. Everything that comes from your pure heart will count and will give you rewards in heaven. Thank you for your donations. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.